Welcome to AnyRecover channel. For iPhone and iPad users, Safari browsing history contains valuable information. Sometimes you may need to access someone else's Safari history to check for something, only to find it has been deleted. Don't fret, there are still ways to recover deleted Safari history. Let's move on. If the call history was not so far ago, just recover it on iPhone, navigate to Settings. Hit Safari. Scroll down to find the Advanced. Hit Website Data. However, it's not all deleted Safari history can be found. Maybe 100% working way is much better, a professional data recovery tool saves you time and energy. AnyRecover support recover the full Safari history, even there are no backup, also, more 18 plus data types can recover. Give it a shot. Now simply click on the free download link below and start. Step 1. Launch AnyRecover after installed it on your PC. Step 2. Hit the Recover from iOS device, then connect your iDevice to the PC. Step 3. Find all the data types, select Safari history and hit Scan. Now all you need do is select call history and check them on your computer. Also, AnyRecover is iOS 16 supported, and it will meet your need exactly. Finally, if this video helps, don't forget to drop a like and subscribe to our channel. Bye.